So, what's your name?
Raven Cameron.
And what's your derby name?
Fight of the Concords.
My real name is Gwen McDonald, and my derby name is Goldie Lock and Load.
My real name is Caitlin Watson, and my derby name currently is Dusty, but I've had a few. But yeah, I'm just Dusty for now.
And I'm Anne, and I go by Pantyhoser on the track. Well, we're both for Toronto Roller Derby, and we play on CM Power, which is the all-star travel team.
I got into roller derby because there was a flyer around my old high school when I started grade 9. And then after I moved to Toronto, I just looked it up because I really wanted to continue on with it.
There's 10 people can be fielded on the track at all times, 5 from each team. Out of those, 1 from each team is a jammer. She wears the star on her helmet. And they are the skaters that are the only ones that are able to score points. And the way it works is when a jammer completely laps someone from the opposing team and passes her, she gets a point. So the first time she breaks through the pack, she hasn't completely lapped them. You have to wait till she's done a full round past that opposing skater, and you get 1 point for every opposing skater you pass. Those are the basic rules. It's obviously far more complicated than that. It's an insanely strategic game because it's unique in that there's not many other sports that have you doing offense and defense at the exact same time. So there's 2 teams scoring at the same time, and that's really unique in many sports.
I ordered my first skates off of rollergirl.ca, but since I live here now where it actually has accessible roller derby gear, I go to Cardinal Skate Shop. And I also go to My Roll Life.
I got introduced to it because I was hanging out being a little bit debaucherous with a friend across the street from me. And she worked at Steam Whistle Brewery in Toronto. And I had just, most people know, because it's actually in the paper and stuff, that I was going through a breakup. And I was just joking around that I wanted to do something and get fit and just kind of feel youthful again, and I just kind of threw out there like, oh, I used to roller skate.
It was so awesome to play too. I'm glad it was awesome to watch. It was a really awesome experience.
I just advise you to do it. Be cognizant of yourself, your own body, what your strengths and weaknesses are. Don't compare yourself to other people, compare yourself to how you are when you start, and set yourself goals. Just because somebody can do a crossover or a transition before you can doesn't mean that you won't excel with a little bit more practice as well. And just make sure you're doing it for fun. Like, you should always be competitive, I think, but be with yourself and have a lot of fun doing it. It's a rad sport, I'll tell you that. No wonder why all the boys want to do it now.